All right, welcome to my channel. I'm Abby, and I made a lavender vanilla latte. Let me go ahead and taste it. You can definitely taste the lavender. The vanilla is very subtle when it comes to this drink. That's why I haven't seen this combination before, but I got the inspiration from when I went to Mac Lab the other day and their macaron, I don't know how to say it, but their May macaron is a lavender honey. And so I was thinking about it and I had it in my head, lavender vanilla, and then I thought, what would it taste like to have a lavender vanilla latte? So I'll go ahead and start the video in a moment so you can see how I made it. I think next time I'll have to experiment with it, because when I was trying to pour the lavender, I think a little too much came out. But it's really not a bad drink. It really reminds me of drinking an Earl Grey latte, but now you have the espresso in it instead of just the tea. I actually like this latte quite a bit. Let me know below whether you want to try this or not, or if you do try it, let me know what combination works well. I hope you like the video, and let's go ahead and start it. Watching my video. Make sure to subscribe below. Let me know in comments what you think, and I'll catch you in the next video.